First, you'll need to download Cheat Engine, which you can find as a link in the description. Go to your summary page and scroll over to your Eevees. You need to be on this page before you can do anything. Find Pokémon Reborn and add it on Cheat Engine. You'll need to convert the values you see here to their hex equivalent. You do that by taking the number, multiplying by 2, and adding 1. For my defense, special attack, and speed, the hex values would be 1. For my attack, my hex value would be 7. I'll need to be able to find this on Cheat Engine. So first, I'll type in 1 and do first scan. Then, I'll go through and I'll change my EV values. I'll then look for it again on Cheat Engine and narrow down my search as I do so. Bulbapedia has a page which you can see the EV values that correspond to each Pokemon. Because of the one I just defeated, I've gained a Speed EV, which changes my value from 1 to 3, so I'll enter that here. While you could enter each individual value as it changes, it's unnecessary. You won't be able to find the specific value you're looking for until you get to around 5, 6, or even 7 EVs, so I'll just go ahead and speed through that. Even though I'm only at 4 EVs, I've already found the value I'm looking for. This won't always be so, but generally the higher the number of your value, the easier it is to find. Here I'll change my EV value to what I need it to be. If you're looking for max EVs, then you're looking for 252. Multiplying by 2 and adding 1, we have the value of 505. So I'll go ahead and change that. It won't change on its own, so you'll need to refresh the page either by moving to the left and right, or by backing out and coming back. Even though your EVs have been changed, you'll notice that your stats are still the same. You'll need to go into a battle in order for them to update. It doesn't matter if you win or lose, just so long as the battle occurs.